I'm also back in charge of finding the band, which is why we're here.
What?
Partnership is trust, babe. Come on.
Partnership is trust.
I can't do this, man.
You can. I know you can.
No. You see, before, Jeff, I wasn't really scared that the band was gonna break up. The truth is, I was just scared.
You ever had a dream that's never come true? I'm asking you to sing. Not for yourself. Do it for me.
Of some quiet conversation.
Honey, you're not seriously considering this lame band for our wedding day.
The Manjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti.
No, but let a man have his dream.
Even if it is for 5 minutes.
Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you. Gonna take a lot to drag.
I could have been more sensitive before about your friendship with Morgan. It's just, it's difficult. I don't really have anyone in my life like that who cares about me.
Yeah, you do.
Anna. Listen, I should have said this to you a long time ago, all right? But Anna Wu, I like you very, very much.
Hey guys, look at us, man. We both got girlfriends. It's as good as it gets, man.
Jeffster!
What's going on?
I don't know, but this wedding just got good.
Dude, we got the perfect song.
Lock it back, lock it back. This is in 4/4 time. It's in D. Watch me for the changes.
Morgan, you are ruining my wedding.
Listen to me, if you hit me, know that it only teaches me to hit, okay? Not for reasons I cannot say. I have to stall this wedding.
Tell me why.
You're wondering who I am.
Secret, secret, my Chuck is in trouble and I'm saving him, man.
Chuck told you to do this.
Yes!
Okay, okay, I'm with you.
Okay, now Sarah. And that is definitely not the wedding march. Can one of you please go see what's going on out there? Now? Thank you. Thank you.
Locks in the car.
My heart is human. My blood is boiling. My brain IBM. So if you see me acting strangely, don't be surprised.
Why are you letting Sam Kinison and an Indian lesbian wreck your wedding?
feeling a bit peckish. Don't you dare!
Chuck.
If you ever want to see the intersect again, you will not touch anything in this room. Do I make myself clear? Today is my sister's wedding day, and believe me, you don't want to see her angry.
Where's the intersect, Chuck?
About that. Kill him. Hold down! I mean, hold on a second, all right?
Finally.
I did bring an intersect with me.
An intersect.
Mr. Rourke.
Mr. Larkin, the human intersect.
Rourke, you want me? Now let Chuck and his people go. We leave, they stay, nobody else needs to know.
Terrific plan. Thing of it is, Fulcrum wants Chuck here dead no matter what. So with that said, shoot Mr. Bartowski.
Sarah, take him!
Dry, any more knives?
Nope, let's roll eight.
Get them.
Oh God, someone just shoot me now.
I can help you with that, Chuck. Little shotgun wedding.
Just think, that terrible pun, it's the last thing you'll ever hear.
You know what? You're right, buddy. You're right. And quite frankly, you deserve to know. So here goes. You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Okay. This all started about 2.5 years ago when I got an email from Bryce Larkin.
Employees have staged a revolution.
So that's the sound of liberty.
Taxman, come to the door. No, the house looks like a room.
Good news, bad news. Good news, we found what we were looking for. I've uploaded it to headquarters. Bad news, Colonel Casey's arrived at the Bymore. Could be a problem.
Not if he's dead. Kill him.
Thank you, Casey.
care of my boy.
I mean, I've never lived anywhere outside of California before, so.
Well, I've lived all over the world, but home for a bank's the only place I've ever felt like home.
Oh, babe, I hate to go.
Although for some of us, it won't be the first time.
Ooh, love scars, love wounds and mars. Any heart not to...
Hey, excuse
yes.
me. Please stop.
Let me make my fire.
Jeffrey, hit it!
This one's for the lady.
I find I spend my time waiting on your call. How can I tell you, babe? My back's against the wall.
I need shake out the water. Shake out the water. Shake. Sarah.
Is this love?
I know that you have some issues with proposals because of what happened with your parents.
Is this the
What am I talking about? I can't mention the marriage. Don't talk. Okay, don't talk about the parents. Clean slate. Here we go. Start over.
This must be love.
Oh, do I do anything? Probably have to do anything.
Chuck, how's it going, buddy?
Morgan.
The mission actually went great. They never go this smoothly. It's got to be a sign. Morgan, you are a genius.
All right, Chuck. You hide the bad guys. I'll check in on Sarah.
That I've been searching for.
Lester, that was...
Shh. I know, baby. I know.
The most uncomfortable 5 minutes of my life.
Wait, I want to get married!
Try the internet.
Send me on my way.
tell you the wrong.
On my way, on my way.
You don't say about him.
Send me on my way. Send me on my way.
On the way.
Send me on my way.
On the way. On the way.
What's happening?
One word. Jeffster.
Too long. But not tonight. Not again.
Take on me. Take me on. I'll be gone.
You're done, Quinn.
Then we die together.
I've done that.
What's the matter?
This laptop is an old Prism Express. Configuration could be tricky.
Okay, what about Irene Dimova?
Sir, that's brilliant. That's brilliant. The virus could circumvent the system and disarm the bomb. That was 5 years ago. You remember it.
Find the porn virus. Find it now.
Right. Okay. Five-year-old porn virus. Mere seconds until certain death. Can I do it?
Am I fixing?
Yeah.
Am I fixing?
Thank you.
your bikes and ride!